Welcome to you all. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, and welcome to you all to Premier League football again. The opening game coming right up.
And it's Chelsea today against West Ham United.
Here's the Chelsea lineup.
Thibaut Courtois starts in goal.
John Terry plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence.
Mikel starts with Fabregas in midfield. Diego Costa is the lone striker today.
Big reshuffle from the manager for West Ham United.
Adrian starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna in central defence.
And they've got plenty of goal threat with two strikers in the attack.
Oh, can you believe it? These two teams, rivals from years gone by, paired together.
Hazard! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Cut out by Fabregas. Played into the middle.
Defender to it first.
Ivanovic.
Diego Costa! That was a good save. He got a touch to that.
Winner for Chelsea. Makes a challenge here. Cesc Fabregas. That's good support play from his teammates.
Diego Costa!
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Cresswell. Mark Noble. Well, they're in a good position here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Mikel.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Powered by Fabregas. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
So they can regroup now and a goal kick. Ivanovic. It's Mikel. In quickly. Zarate. Promising build-up until that challenge. Nemanja Matic. Here's Willian. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Ivanovic. That'll be a throw. Could be dangerous. Strong challenge. Eden Hazard. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
The shot's on!
He's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Ogbonna!
Really snatched at the shot, and it's gone well wide. Diego Costa. David Luiz. Azpilicueta. Mikel. Got the tackle in. He's coming forward with some danger. Mark Noble. It was good play until they got that challenge in.
chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. So it's half time. And we're ready to go at Stamford Bridge for the second half. Cesc Fabregas. It's Mikel. Brilliant team play this. With the passing, the movement off the ball to make the passing possible. Got his shot off now. Diego Costa!
Oh, I thought we'd seen the breakthrough there, but what a fantastic save from the keeper to keep it scoreless.
That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. That's Azpilicueta. On to the attack now. Shots on here. That will be a corner for Chelsea. That could open them up. Let's put you in the picture regarding Paul Pogba and his deal done now. It's confirmed he has moved to Manchester United.
Well, you can understand when you see his track record why they've spent about £85 million on him.
Substitution for Chelsea coming off the pitch. Number 20, Jamie McKinnon.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Eden Hazard. Diego Costa. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Figuli. Zarate. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Good defending. And Chelsea are now going to make a change. Giving the ball away now. Hazard, and they've cut it out. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Challenges for the ball. Eden Hazard, Chelsea on the attack. Trying to thread it through here. The defender's done very well there to stop the cross. Corner coming up for Chelsea. Ivanovic! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. A quick note for your diary. Make a note of this particular date. EA Sports, we've got the presentation of the Premier League fixture. Chelsea, they'll be facing Watford.
Yeah, a lot of people have been talking about this one. Looking forward to it.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Chelsea coming off the pitch.
Chelsea about to make at least one change towards Andre Ayew. No cross, good block. Deflected out for a throw. Well, they're in a good position here. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. Oscar. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. It's a headed effort at goal. It's a great moment for the scorer, a great moment for his team. He's put them in front.
Well, the best players step up at the vital moments, and he's done that there.
Well, he took it on, didn't he, the shot? And had a go, first time into the net.
Well, he did take a chance, and when you hit them first time like that, the keeper doesn't get a chance really quite often to get set, and that was the case here.
Good pass, getting it forward. Came in with the challenge. Great defending there, stopping that attack.
your appreciation for today's man of the match, number 21, Nemanja Matić.
Mark Noble.
And here's the shot.
And the goalkeeper across to it. Maybe now is the time. It's a corner. Ogbonna! Well, it was a big opportunity, and it's turned out to be a very big miss.
Well, he's just swung a boot at it, and in the end, it flew by an absolute mile. So, really the wrong decision from him.
And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here.
Chelsea 1, West Ham United 0.